Hello, welcome to the Toyota Contact Center. I am your digital Toyota customer support agent. How may I help you today?
Hey buddy, when is my next due on inspection?
According to the telemetry data, your next inspection is due in 300 kilometers or on April 20th, 2024 at the latest. Would you like to book a date for your next inspection?
Yes, please.
I can see in my records that your preferred dealership is Quantum Drive Automotive in Berlin. On what date and time would you like to bring in your car for inspection?
Next week, Wednesday, 4 p.m.
Good. Let me confirm. You want to book a time for an inspection at your dealership Quantum Drive Automotive on February 28, 2024, 4 p.m. Is this correct?
That's correct.
All right. I just sent you a confirmation about your inspection via SMS. Before we hang up, I am just seeing in your records that your leasing contract will expire soon. Would you like me to forward you to a call agent right now to discuss your leasing contract?
That would be great.
I will forward you now to a service agent on the phone. Please stay on the line.
Hi, Peter. This is Michael. I'm your Toyota service agent. Thank you for calling. How are you today?
Hi, Michael. Fine. The bot told me that I have to renew my leasing contract.
Yeah, exactly. I can see that you have already booked a service date at your preferred dealer. And you should have received the confirmation by SMS, did you?
Yes, it just came in.
Perfect. As you already mentioned, your leasing contract is about to expire. And I can see that you would like to extend it for another 3 years. So the only thing you need to decide is which leasing option you want. I can offer two options. The first one is the classic option with basic insurance for €329 per month. And the second one is the plus package, which I usually recommend to families, since you have a better coverage in any case. And it's only €399 per month. So which what option are you interested in?
Yeah, based on the situation that we had newborn, I would take the family covering one. I think that's the best option for us.
Great choice. Okay, I will send you an offer by email then, so you can have a look when it suits you.
Great.
Is there anything else in the meantime I can do for you?
No, I think I will call my BZ4X buddy here again if I have any other question. Thank you.
All right. We're here for you all the time. Thank you, Peter. Bye.
Thank you, Michael. Bye-bye.